first new season for Rally GT competition. This year, 2024, we are driving Rally 2 specification, at least performance-wise. Rally cars, all-wheel drive, 290 horsepower and 1230 kilograms. And previously you saw a compilation of the previous heats, three qualifications and then semi-finals, where were 10 cars together on the same track, six laps as we have now in finals. And the top three of that race got straight into the finals, and also got even more straight into the finals were top three in the qualification round, who are then Raja Raids, Jüri Ratas and Kramp. But here Jüri Ratas is colliding with the invisible wall, and this wall inside corner is very cheeky, and it's easy to collide when being too optimal with the cornering in that corner. But here we see Mikkel chasing Lehtmets within the Focus GRB rally car. There are then production cars and specialized rally cars allowed this time. And surprisingly enough, they are actually quite competitive together with each other. Of course, the production cars can be tuned into the rally cars on Gran Turismo 7, so it minimizes the gap between these completely different vehicles. Meanwhile, here is Lehtmets doing very scrappy lap and lost two positions, first to the Mikkel and then later to Kramp. Kramp is running quite well so far, and also Lehtmets came from Joker lap, what is a pit lane on this dirt circuit, and Jüri Ratas is doing same mistake as Lehtmets did before. Raja Raids is effectively in the first position right now, while Lehtmets is very tightly behind Jüri Ratas there. And as we see, he's done the overtake and now is behind Raja Raids. When we are going into the last lap, same time Mikkel and Kramp are doing its mandatory choker lap and falling behind of these three cars. Indrek seems to be falling behind a lot and is not planning to improve any position, I guess. Indrek is basically two corners behind, and meanwhile in front Raja Raids is doing its best to defend against Subaru of Lehtmets. Lehtmets is looking where is the gap, where can slide the Subaru through, but Raja Raids is not giving any gap in here. But Bumpy inside corner almost gives that to Lehtmets. Meanwhile Jüri Ratas is also very close now to this top two fighting each other. And as we see, the production cars have a little bit more torque and it definitely helps uphill. But Lehtmets loses control over the car, and this also allows Jüri Ratas to get beside, and Jüri Ratas gets into the second position before the final corner. Lehtmets is still a little bit better line, and Jüri Ratas hits the inside mountain pit, or how to call it. And it bounces the car back and Lehtmets gets through and into the second position back, and Raja Raids is the winner in this round of Rally GT season. 40s Mikkel, 50s Kramp, and finally comes Indrek, and here we see what exactly happened. And yeah, Jüri Ratas got a little bit optimistic in the inside corner and hit the grass hill, and so it went, and the next race is then in Sardinia.